From Hyperloop to space vacations, today we look at 9 crazy things that will happen before 2050. Number 9, Hyperloop. Before the first half of the 21st century is over, we could see one of the biggest innovations in the way people travel, the Hyperloop. This vacuum and magnetic-powered tube transportation system, originally proposed by Elon Musk, was once just some scribble on the proverbial napkin, but recently it has made some significant strides that could lead to feasible application in the future. While Musk is busy gathering a team to build his own version, the Virgin Hyperloop One has already been testing their own prototype in the deserts of Nevada. Recently, they had a pod reach speeds of over 200 miles per hour. If a functioning Hyperloop is built, you can expect to be able to travel to and from cities like Los Angeles to San Francisco in only 35 minutes, at a speed of 760 miles per hour. This would make travel time shorter than it is with modern airplanes. Number 8. Mission to Mars. Preparations for the first manned mission to Mars are already underway, and it is almost guaranteed that someone, whether it is SpaceX or Mars One, with their famed one-way trip plan, will be headed towards the red planet before 2050. Both companies have their goals set at launching missions to Mars in 2024, with hope of reaching the planet by 2025. Mars One has gone so far as to say they believe they can establish a permanent colony on the planet by 2032. The race to Mars has seen dramatic improvements in rocket and spacecraft technology, and though 2024 is only 6 years from now, it isn't hard to see the back-and-forth competition of these two companies springboarding technological development as fast as they were during the first space race. Number 7. Internet of Things. Imagine a scenario where you spill the last glass of milk on your shirt and on the floor. Then almost instantaneously, a new shirt is delivered to you, milk is added to your shopping list, and the floor is cleaned. This fantasy may soon be a reality with the Internet of Things. The Internet of Things, or IoT, something that many companies like Intel are trying to create, basically involves making everything from appliances and electronic devices to cars and houses smart and able to communicate with each other. You can already see steps towards the IoT devices like Alexa and Google Home that you can connect to your TV, radio, and certain features of your home. By 2050, almost everything in your home and the world around you may be connected, and able to make mundane things like taking out the trash or ordering toilet paper when you're down to the last roll something you won't even have to worry about. Number 6. Gender equality? Something that should have been part of society since its inception, gender equality, has taken significant leaps and bounds in the last decade due to the changing of the guard in business and politics, and the unwillingness of younger generations to adhere to the outdated and sometimes chauvinistic guidelines for women in our culture. Sadly, at the rate the United States is progressing, it may not reach gender equality by 2050, as researchers speculate the more accurate timeline for this monumental effort to reach its head would be in 138 years from now. That being said, countries like Norway and Sweden are already closing in on gender equality. It is likely, barring major setbacks, that they are completely equal sometime between 2030 and 2050. Not only does a primitive notion of gender inequality need to go for moral reasons, countries that are actively trying to bridge the gap have seen incredible economic windfall. Research has shown that these countries have seen a reduction in their unemployment rate and even an increase in gross domestic product. One of the more obvious reasons that having more women and diversity in general in workplaces and in politics is the fact that more perspectives and more minds involved usually means fast solutions to problems and more innovation. Number 5. ROBO-WORKERS. Ever since the Industrial Revolution, more and more jobs that were once done by humans were taken over by machines. Sometimes people were able to adapt and find a job in one of the many new careers that advanced technology brings, while some were left behind. Forced to take jobs that they were overqualified for that pay substantially less. At the rate that robotics is progressing, it isn't just blue-collar factory workers that will be replaced, but almost any job imaginable, from pizza delivery drivers to corporate CEOs. One of the biggest workforces that will surely be impacted by advancement in technology is that of vehicle operators. Whether it's automated cabs or driverless tractors, operators and drivers may soon be out of work. Truck drivers may be the workers that are hit the hardest, and there are already machinations at work to replace these people who were once kings of the road. Tesla has already created several models of electric semi-trucks that have enhanced autopilot systems. Though they aren't fully self-driving, if the technology has already come this far, it won't be long before the driver is completely unnecessary. Truck drivers aren't the only ones who should be keeping an eye on the classified ads, though, as even white-collar jobs like that of software engineers and Wall Street bankers could potentially be done by robots equipped with artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence could progress so fast in the next 20 years that its capabilities to learn and perform anything from practicing law to brain surgery would theoretically make humans expendable. As of now, we can rest easy on the thought that our robot overlords still need someone to maintain them. Until they figure it out for themselves, that is. Number 4. Spacecation. Manned missions to Mars by qualified astronauts aren't the only thing to look forward to in the next 30 or so years. You too may be able to get in on the adventures that the final frontier brings. We're talking about space tourism, which has gone from being a pipe dream to a near reality in recent years. Companies like Virgin Galactic, SpaceX, and Blue Origin are already selling tickets for trips out of the atmosphere, albeit unaffordable to the average Joe for now. The current deposit price for a seat on one of Virgin Galactic's space tours is $250,000, and the total price is believed to be well in the six figures. The exciting thing is that these planned excursions aren't only meant for physically fit astronauts, but also for almost anyone else. If these early ventures are successful, and the companies catering to them find streamlined ways to build spacecraft and meet safety standards, prices will inevitably drop so that even those of us who are non-millionaires will be able to sip an ice-cold beverage while flying through space. There are many futurists who believe that these tiny trips into orbit will be quickly followed by all sorts of space-based vacations. By 2050, we could see hotels in space and weekend getaways to the moon. Number 3. Bye-bye coal. At the current rate that our planet is guzzling oil and burning up all of our fossil fuels, living only on renewable energy by 2050 is not just the dream of the Earth conscious, but a necessity for human survival. A team of researchers at Stanford University recently released a study that details a plan which, if followed, could make over 130 countries able to survive only on renewable energy. And all of the implemented methods are currently within our technological grasps. The plan relies on several different types of energy: geothermal, hydropower, solar and wind in the form of wind farms, solar panels, and photovoltaic solar plants, among other methods. The countries that they used weren't just tiny ones like Luxembourg, but even large and heavily populated countries like the United States and China, which are among the biggest abusers of fossil fuels on the planet, could be 80% reliant on these types of energy by 2030, and fully reliant by 2050. Doing this could reduce the amount of energy needed over 40% across the world. Of course, this was just an exercise on paper, but there are several companies like General Electric that have promised to make sustaining operations on 100% renewable energy by 2050, who have given hope that everyone else can get their act together and resist the Earth destroying an unsustainable status quo of depending on fossil fuels. For those who don't care about the Earth, there is also a giant economic incentive. The renewable energy industry could create a 50% increase in jobs globally and save upwards of $50 trillion, as there would be significant reduction in pollution-related healthcare costs and money spent fighting climate change. Number 2. InstaHome. 3D printing has technically existed since the 1980s, but this amazing technology is finally reaching a point where its applications can have world-changing effects. A 3D printer can print insanely accurate models, make art, and even create artificial organs. But one day soon, they might be used to build entire houses in minutes. In 2017, a small startup company from San Francisco built a 400-square-foot home in Russia with a 3D printer, and it only took them 24 hours. Though this house is fairly small, it shows how far 3D printing has come. By 2050, we may see entire developments, apartment complexes, even skyscrapers built via 3D printing, because it can generally be cheaper and much faster. Another benefit of 3D printing is that architects can create designs to limits once thought impossible using normal building materials. They will also be able to design houses that are perfectly designed to withstand various natural disasters like hurricanes and tornadoes. 3D printing houses also means precision, tiny details in framework, insulation or plumbing can be created on a computer and then printed out instead of having to be labored over for days or left haphazard. Number 1. Go-Go Gadget Arm. We've come a long way since the old peg leg and hook hand prosthetics of the past. We have replacement hands that can grip and perform tasks with the dexterity normally reserved for natural hands. And we have artificial legs that can allow a person to run faster than the average man. But with the lightning-quick evolution of robotics and medical technology, our natural features may not be able to hold a candle to prosthetics. By the year 2050, we might not only have artificial arms far stronger than that of normal arms, but limbs that can be modified to fit a person's occupation or hobby. For example, there has already been an arm created for a tattoo artist that has a built-in tattoo needle, and there are several different types of artificial legs that can cater to different sporting activities like skiing, swimming, and skateboarding. But this is only the beginning. One can envision a world where limbs could have gadgets and tools that are interchangeable, as drill bits, or maybe even limbs that are weaponized. Medical technology is also advancing so fast that it might be possible to replicate body parts once thought impossible to replace or synthetically reproduce, like eyes. And we may be able to give them endless customizations, like night vision. But don't go cutting your arm off or damaging yourself on purpose just to get a futuristic prosthetic, as these technologies are also being made to enhance the lives of everyone. Scientists and engineers are hard at work developing exoskeletons, armor, and clothing that can give people superhuman abilities just by putting them on.